I was in my 20s, I went with a friend to see a psychic, and I will never forget her telling me that I would marry a blonde man. And little did I know, she was right. Little did I know, the guy that I begrudgingly decided to go on a coffee date with, after he won me over by saying the words, I ate a whole family meal from Wiener Schnitzel by myself, would end up being my person.
And I remember when she started talking to me about this beefcake of a hunk she was talking to. So she shows me this photo. I'm like, oh my gosh, this is the most Lisa dude I've ever seen in my life. She's gonna marry him.
Amazing, Lisa.
Jesus. Within minutes of meeting Lisa, he knew that she was the one. He didn't know what to do with her at the time, but he knew that she was his perfect match.
It was a miracle you found one another. Never forget that.
Lisa, you are the love of my life, and though I tried to fight it early on, I've known you were my soulmate from the first time we met. You make me happier than I could have ever thought possible, and I promise to love you and care for you always in return.
I knew she was the one for sure after I observed two things. The first one, Kevin got a tattoo. And the second one was his budding romance with Mona and Domino, her cats.
I say I'm so happy that this day has finally come for you. We were really starting to think it might not happen. Because, you know, Kevin has only truly had one true love in his entire life. And that's his hair.
You make me a better person, and I feel so lucky to be the one that you share your life with. And I'm excited at the thought of us growing old together. I love you so much.
I have waited so long for you. All the times in my life that I have experienced heartache, it ached because it knew you were out there and we just hadn't found you yet. You are my best friend, my soulmate, my ride or die. You have my whole heart forever.
It is with such joy that I now send you out into the world to spread the beautiful light that you share with those around you. I now, for the first time, pronounce you married. Kevin, you may kiss your bride.
I can't imagine two people more worthy of each other.
The two of you are absolutely perfect together. To Kevin and Lisa, to friends, and to family. Cheers.
Kevin and Lisa Ryder!
This is our story, and there is nothing about it I would ever want to rewrite.